gentlemen, your death date is penciled in. My name is Hades, I maintain the place that you're forever in the pin. The fates have dictated your place in my humble domain, and though you've come to stay for good, I'll still say hope you come again. Welcome to the underworld, where you come from eternal furlough. Once your punctured conscience no longer functions, I'll become your infernal furrow. So get uncomfortable, Hermes, turn up the heat to a burning inferno. My son's a surly youngster yearning for something else than a girl. Why won't that make us learn from Cerberus? Why is he determined to turn from us? Despite my tireless advice and guidance, my son's quite impervious. He's like an Olympic sprinter that's trying to get into Olympus. I won't give him permission, it's my parental right to convince him it isn't in his interest.
Son, you've got daddy issues, come back, your dad'll miss you. It's just a phase you're going through, don't make me battle with you, son. You've got daddy issues, hang on, let me grab a tissue. You're a very bad boy, laddie, you've got daddy issues.
Son, you've got daddy issues, you need your family with you.
If you plan to continue this path, then I'll have to forbid you.
Come back and I'll forgive you, don't make me battle with you.
You're a very bad boy, laddie, you've got daddy issues.
Laddie, you've got daddy issues, dad of this you. Damn, they're quick to manifest through family disputes. How could you do this to your daddy? Took advantage after all the privilege I give you. Didn't plan for this specific outcome, did you? Just sitting selfishly thinking about the farewell I bid you. Well, I forbid you, your rebellion's a hell of a tribute. When you become a dad, then you'll understand I'm something other than a big brute. I'm only strict to protect you, never intend to restrict you. Don't run with scissors, you need adult supervision. I'm in pursuit, it's senseless trying to resist. You have a stamina too.
Son, you've got daddy issues, you need your family with you. If you plan to continue this path, then I'll have to forbid you. Come back and I'll forgive you, don't make me battle with you. You're a very bad boy, laddie, you've got daddy issues.
Son, you've got daddy issues, come back, your dad'll miss you.
It's just a phase you're going through, don't make me battle with you.
Son, you've got daddy issues, hang on, let me grab a tissue.
You're a very bad boy, laddie, you've got daddy issues.
Boom, 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 you can't stop respawning in this
room. Boom, boom, boom,
try to reach the upper floor, you'll just presume too soon. Like Sisyphus, aren't you sick of this infinite chrysalis? You're living in a literal pyramid scheme, doesn't it seem ridiculous? Repeating a frivolous fever dream and a devious vision full of wickedness. Give it a rest, I'm doing the best, and never letting you a feather the nest. And you tell it with nest, however clever you get, you'll never sever the rest. Your mother's mother, the conjugate, would you never forget? Hey, don't ever say Persephone, even the name is stressing me. If you ever utter with pain, you'll definitely suffer the pain the second you get to speak.
So think you're phrasing especially carefully, yes, I'm policing a language.
You're free to make a complaint, just get with the rest of the shades and wait for me to appraise your plea. Decree your anguish should lead you to languish painfully. These are the ramifications you have irritated me while I'm eating my banquet. Snacking on quail while I leave you in famine. Squeeze your grapes, the bleeds are sanguine. I don't mean denying a high five when I say that I'll leave you hanging. So what if the joke was the most appropriate? You can go and overdose a lot because I don't oppose your notice. Put on the host of the ghost imposing, I'm supposed to be odious. So your opprobrium won't be programming, but only provoke me to soak in the sodium. Rubbing salt in the wounds while you're running through so many tombs. You can only assume that if only you knew where your home would be, you would be over the moon. Now go to your room,
don't worry dude, it'll be over soon. So you can be doing it anew, you're overdue.
Son, you've got daddy issues, come back, your dad'll miss you. It's just a phase you're going through, don't make me battle with you. Son, you've got daddy issues, hang on, let me grab a tissue. You're a very bad boy, laddie, you've got daddy issues.
Son, you've got daddy issues, you need your family with you.
If you plan to continue this path, then I'll have to forbid you.
Come back and I'll forgive you,